everyone. The Amber Alert has now been expanded. I want to tell you about a story that broke earlier today. A 23-year-old murder suspect is now believed to have abducted his girlfriend and their baby boy. Here's that suspect. He's 23-year-old Matthew Slocum. Police believe that he is holding 25-year-old Loretta Colgrove, his girlfriend, and their four-month-old baby Raymond. They were last seen, police say, in a black two-door Ford Mustang with New York plate DED1769. The three were last seen this morning in Adams, Massachusetts. The Amber Alert is out for Massachusetts, New York, New Hampshire, and Connecticut. We just talked to state police a while ago. They tell us that Matthew Slocum had asked for directions to 91. And just about 30 minutes ago, we heard that there may have been a sighting of that two-door black Mustang near Gilsum, New Hampshire. That's north of Keene, New Hampshire. Whenever police issue an Amber Alert, they believe that someone is in grave danger. In this case, they believe that baby boy and the 25-year-old woman who have been abducted, they say, by this man, Matthew Slocum, may be in real trouble. The three people who were found dead this morning in upstate New York apparently had weapons in the home. Those weapons, police in New York say, are unaccounted for this afternoon. If you see these three or you see the vehicle, police say it is urgent that you try not to make any contact with them, but rather that you call police. Call 911 wherever you are. Police are setting up a perimeter in New Hampshire, not far from Gilsum, they say. They want to try to stop that car, stop Matthew Slocum, and get the safe return of the little boy and Loretta Colgrove. We've been following this all afternoon. We hope to have some new developments to tell you about in short order. As soon as we have new information, we'll pass that along to you.